everyone. My name is Jolina. I'm from China. I studied here for 4 weeks. I came here to study English because I want to travel the world and talk to foreigners, and maybe I can do business with them in the future. I chose to study here in the Philippines because my friend recommended this place to me. Nowadays, English is very useful. Almost all countries in the world can speak English. For me, English is very difficult to learn, especially grammar and pronunciation. I know I can do it if I study very hard. I should spend lots of time to learn it, so I decided that after I finish my school here, I would study by myself in China. My presentation is about traveling. I think a lot of people nowadays are interested in traveling. I have traveled to a lot of cities in China. I believe that if you really want to travel or learn about the world, you have to learn more about your own country first. I have been to Beijing, Chengdu, Xi'an, Shanghai, Guilin, Lijiang, Dali, Hangzhou, and Hengdian. These cities have their own beauty that could be proud of. They also have different things to offer that like food. In Beijing, I like Peking duck. It's a popular food in Beijing. And in Chengdu, the most famous food for travelers is the hot pot. In Xi'an, they have what they call pao mo. It is made of rawon and you can eat it with mutton soup. I also want to travel internationally. I want to go to Canada and Australia, because I think their countries are very clean and the weather is nice. In Australia, there are a lot of kangaroos and there are animals. And other animals, I also want to travel to France, because French are very romantic. I like Switzerland as well, because Switzerland is like a fairy tale country. So those are some of the countries that I want to travel. I'm lucky to be given a chance to travel. I hope you will do the same too. Life is short. Enjoy it. That ends my presentation. Thank you everyone for being here. Have a good day.